I don't know if you guys have this in your area, but we have a Raising Cane's close by, and sometimes during the holidays or sometimes during special occasions, they sell the Raising Cane's doll, and the proceeds go to like a local shelter. And one year they had an elf dog. I love Elf. Elf is like my favorite Christmas movie, and so of course I have to buy it. It's so cute. Anyways, if you've been following my channel and you saw the last couple videos I posted, they were both holiday manis. This one will be the same. I love the holidays. December is gonna be a whole month of holiday manis, so here's another one. I've had this design saved in my Pinterest for a while now, and I'm super excited to finally be able to do it and show you how I do it with dip powder. As with my other December videos, I've got another giveaway for this one. So make sure you watch the video through to the end to learn about what I'll be giving away and how you will be able to enter. I've done my dip mani up to after the buff and file step before the second activator and top coat. I'll be adding the designs to my middle and ring fingernails. I'm taking some electrical tape. Painter's tape should work as well as a piece of sticker backing. Those UPS receipts that they give you will work perfectly. Punch a hole in that electrical tape, and then you're going to peel off the backing and then position it to where you want the ornament on your nail. There are two methods you can do after you've applied the base liquid to the circle. You can pour over, as I'm doing here, or you can dump all the powder out into the cupcake liner and lay your nail flat into it, as I will be doing here on my second coat. It may depend on the glitter, but I find the lay flat method gives you the most coverage. I did that with my right hand and only needed the one coat. After that has dried and you brush off excess dip, peel away the tape to reveal your perfect circle. You're going to want to encapsulate and clear. Since on this finger I did two coats of the glitter, it's a little raised, so I'm going to do a coat of clear just around the circle. Then I'm going to apply a second coat of clear dip over the entire nail. On the right hand, since I only did one layer of the glitter, I just did one dip of clear over that entire nail. Go ahead and activate that nail and then file and lightly buff. Since I haven't done top coat on any of my nails yet, I'm going to do my second activator and then top coat before I move on to the stamping. Some people like to stamp before top coat, but I like to do it after so that I have that flexibility of swiping off the stamp design with non-acetone remover if I wanted to. Now for the stamping parts. You can totally freehand drawing the bow on your ornament, but I'm not that great at freehand anything, so I'm going to stamp my bow on. I'm taking this little bow, and when I pick it up on my stamper, I'm going to remove any part that I don't want on my ornament bow. I'm going to take a thin brush and use that to extend my bow to the cuticle area. For my ring finger, I'm going to do a little Christmas tree design that is on this stamping plate from Triple D. To give my little tree a bit more character, I'm adding just simple dots around the tree for the Christmas lights. As with all of my stamp designs, I top coat with a no smudge top coat first. I let that dry and then I'll go in for a coat of the SC Gel Setter Top Coat, which gives me amazing shine and it lasts pretty well. So what do you think? Questions, comments, drop them in the comments below. I love hearing from you. And now for the giveaway. I'm gonna be giving away a set of Triple D dip liquids. It's hard to hold these three bottles in my hand. But I've got the base coat, the activator, and the dip top coat. I use these in my video and I find them wonderful to use. They are smooth, they're thin liquids, they are self-leveling, and the dip top coat is amazingly shiny. So I love these liquids and I want to share them with you guys, so I'm gonna be giving a set of them away. These are not actually the bottles that I'm gonna be sending away. I had a set of bottles that I had earmarked for the giveaway in my cart for the Black Friday sale that Triple D had, but they had sold out, the liquids had sold out before I was able to get them. So when I choose my winner, I'm going to get them ordered and send them directly to you. So yeah, look for that. And if you want to enter this giveaway, check out my next screen. I'll have all the details on how you enter there. I'll also drop that in the description below so you have that for reference there as well. So yeah, good luck. And make sure you're subscribed to my channel because I've got one more giveaway planned for December, so you will not want to miss that.